Do you know a writer named Morgan Robertson predicted the Titanic disaster 14 years before the ship sank in his book Futility? In 1898, just 14 years before the Titanic disaster, the writer Morgan Robertson wrote the novel Utility, or The Wreck of the Titan, the book. That tells the story of a fictional ship whose sinking bears several similarities with real-life events in 1912. The book was later also named as Futility, the book that foresaw the disaster. Subscribe for more videos.